Okay, we have. Oh, we have a map from Polmore.
Oh, that's oh, gonna be
no,
yeah, that's,
no,
tech.
It's a dirt map as far as I know.
Yeah, it's dirt. Yeah,
it's called dirt. It's Chakra.
I actually yeah, said
I
that.
It. I played it.
Oh, I didn't say it. I mean, at least it's a tech mapper in theory. Like, nah, yeah.
Yeah, the map is good. The map is good.
Like, Polmore builds good maps, so. Yeah, Chroma. I think you're the only one that is disappointed about that.
Not full season.
Yeah. Amma knows it? Okay, Amma first or Riot?
Yeah. Amma div 1.
Yeah.
No!
It depends what kind of dirt map it is.
It's full dirt almost.
Yeah, look at all those kickers. Hi,
yeah, it has a lot of outside dirt lines.
Oh!
Yeah, so
Marius?
It's road dirt.
Oh, Marius is here.
I'm here.
Yeah. Oh, well, let's see for how long.
Yeah.
Wow.
I don't think Marius will ever rage quit.
No, but I mean outside oh, dirt is like Marius crypto.
Is it like 45 seconds?
Crypto knight? I don't know.
Yeah, around that.
Wait, are you on the map already?
Oh no, I see black platform.
I'm still loading.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm also still loading.
That's fine.
I'm under the water.
Wait, chakra means wheel in Hindi. Wheel map. Let's go.
I mean, kinda is good.
My game
is a wheel map then.
It
already looks good. There are a bunch.
That kind of wheel?
I don't know. That's a lot of free wheel.
Platform blocks never end? Yeah, but it's not too bad.
Yeah.
That's the outside.
That's definitely outside, yeah.
But it works from itself.
That as well.
Another one.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh, oh,
is
it's
a slide?
Oh,
yeah.
It's
oh, it's a slide! No!
Another
doesn't
outside
really
turn.
Okay, that's not a no slide. There has to be a no slide straight.
And another one. But maybe you can go
again. Ah, oh god. Okay, yeah, with that exit.
That respawn is a little bit scuffed.
Wait, oh, oh my god, you need to go. Okay.
It's
really not creative.
It is respawnable, but I mean, if you have a scuffed light, you're dead.
Finish.
Ah, the time.
This.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, finish where you need to aim.
No.
I mean, kind of. It, like, even you can do that.
Okay. That is fine. I mean, if you say aim, I'm immediately scared.
This weird.
You want a side jump before the drift?
I bet Papoose hates this map so much. Oh no, that's the finish. Yeah.
Wait, why though?
That. Yeah, apparently he doesn't like the new dirt, and I would assume because of the outside stuff, maybe, because it's completely different. And this is like outside hell. It's just a guess. I don't know. Maybe he just likes something else about the open this game. I don't know.
Maybe because it's so flat.
Super boring.
Nah, dude, it's not boring.
It's just different.
Take that back.
That's the tech player. Tech W.
Wow.
Something really interesting about the open this new game that's really fucked up for mapping and also when playing. If you try to build any sort of right-left combination or left-right combination, because you already speed slide at a lower gear in this game, you always get a gear down there. Like, you always gear in a left-right combination, which makes building them pretty much not possible. Like, that's something I found when I tried to build, like, a dirt part. It's so difficult and so weird.
I gotta finish.
Okay. Dude, I'm gonna touch so fucking often in the... Like, I'm bad at those outside turns. Maybe also because I cannot see it that good in Camp 3, but I think I just... I don't know.
Yeah, I have no idea how you do it, honestly.
I mean, I know how to do it, and I'm occasionally getting it, but, like, not consistent at all.
Can I be safe?
Oh, I think I found a no-slide.
No!
At, like, 18 seconds, the drift cancel and then no-slide the rest of it. That should work.
Even if it works, I wonder how much faster it is. It's not gonna be relevant for track of the day. Cup of the day, I mean.
Yeah, but I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, maybe it works for you.
Yeah. pretty sure it's faster.
Oh yeah, probably better.
I mean, you carry a lot more speed though.
Up until to the slide, basically.
Oh, I'm on a good run.
Same.
It's good go. Safe already. No, the black death confused me.
How do you, like, how do you drive the third turn before? I'm like super confused.
Yeah, that's where I'm struggling as well.
Yeah. Also not sure about that one.
Okay, point 24. Could be safe, actually. Ah, yeah, maybe.
Strody Dirt Legend?
I don't know, man. I lost like 0.4 in that one turn.
There's a lot possible here.
But I would be definitely very happy if that's already enough, because
it is
improving 100%. That time is gonna be not easy.
There's no way that's not enough.
Do you think so?
Yeah, yeah, easily.
But why am I so good at this?
But maybe it's one of those maps where people like start improving very late.
I mean, it happened yesterday.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
I was actually scared. Like, I was 10th for like 10 minutes and didn't improve. And then I was like, yeah, might as well just stop playing for the last 3 minutes and pray for the best. And then I was like 14th.
Wait, Wretched first. Okay, this is a tech map confirmed.
I mean, it has one drift, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Have you not seen him in Jericho?
Oh, dude, I just failed to start like 5 times in a row.
He was sick, man.
Yeah, the first dirt turn is so difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the it's entry into
the most difficult one for me.
Yeah, yeah, same.
I think I'm safe.
I'm gonna look at it afterwards, and see.
But yeah, I'm doing that nose slide as well, Tanari.
Yeah, it's quite obvious. It's not that hard, actually.
It's not hard, true. Still have to finish a run.
Struggling so hard.
What are you glad to
do? Yeah, I lost 0.2 in my run.
Oh man, I'm not finishing a run. Yeah, come on.
But I just gained so much, didn't I?
It literally never helps me when I know the map. Because I know the faster lines.
Then you tend to risk more, yeah.
Okay,
can't finish.
I think like what you do in that turn before the black platform, you just jump in straight and you steer full left all the way, like not outside at all. Because if you go like outside...
I mean,
outside,
I jump into the right a bit.
Yeah, a tiny little bit, yeah. You stay completely outside at the first turn?
Yes.
Yeah.
Mega my Shadow Cleanser.
I find that
that's a map.
I failed the ending. I'm such an idiot.
46, 46.
This will not be enough.
No, I think you need at least like 0.2.
Yeah, I failed the ending so bad actually.
Dude, the first turn is so hard.
That was decent.
It's not bad, it's just hard.
I think you just have too much speed in the entry and I don't really know how to get rid of it.
Yeah, I always, like, I very often enter just too far left.
Oh my god.
What else?
I'm on a run.
Yo, Andrea time. Thank you for the reset, brother.
That was weird. Yo,
nice time, Lars.
Like, you guys don't want to know how often I choked the first turn already. I need like 5 attempts to make it. That's not exaggerated. I don't know how to drive this.
Oh, no,
I mean,
not.
You can save it from me.
Yeah, there will be a lot of touches here, pretty sure.
Oh, I lost it in the ending jump because I saved it.
Nah, blah, blah. I already lost like 0.3 at the start, that kind of sucks. Probably tomorrow, Meju.
Oh!
Yeah,
okay. I'm through.
Okay.
No! Marius, wow.
I was expecting something, but not the 0.4.
Yeah, especially almost the 0.3, yeah.
Sick, Marius.
Dude, I cannot drive this map. I don't know. I just touch way too often.
Yeah. Yeah. Time attack outside corners are cool, but for rounds I also don't like.
Yeah, but time attack they're so fun.
I really like this map.
Yeah, it's a really good
map.
Yeah.
Not, can't complain.
Oh, nee. Am I safe though? Oh my god, guys.
The last turn, are you staying outside the whole way or do you like pull inside at the very end?
I don't know.
The very last 90 degree I go inside.
Okay, okay.
Wait, am I actually safe? I'm now 25th.
On the...
I just touched way too... I don't know, I will go out super early in the knockout. Unless I mess up in the truth.
Time to improve. I don't like that platform transition though. That black platform. Yeah. I always fly.
Dude, I might actually not be safe.
I never got it smoothly. You lose so much if you take it once bad.
I need to improve. Come on.
Same.
What time you have, Kanadi?
02, but I don't know if I'm safe.
Ah, I think so.
I'm 30 now, 31st. Quite some people
I
are
think it would end up with something around 50, but it would be enough.
I would rather just improve and not rely on that.
Hey, there we go. I'm safe.
89
At least better than yesterday's. I don't think we can do worse. And yeah, it doesn't lag, so it's a big plus plus already.
True.
Okay, I'm safe. Okay, I did 61 now. It wasn't even a good start. I just gained 0.4 in the ending. Or 0.3.
My God, Poquette is also so close.
So fast. Okay.
Really want me to
improve. Oh. Oh, come on.
At least I got more consistent at the start.
Yeah. Good job, Kanadi. Now we can't find out.
Sorry.
Nah, you can look in TrackMini.io. They actually, I don't know if you knew. On TrackMini.io, if you look at the causal days, you can actually see the whole time attack ranking now.
Is that new?
Oh, recently. One or 2 weeks, I think.
Believe us?
It is only Fano. Exclamation mark, Riz.
There's so much more possible here, holy fuck.
No, what am I doing? I had minus 0.3.
0.2.
Yeah, I told you, there's so much more possible.
Yeah, my last wasn't perfect, so I must say.
Oh, gaming, holy shit.
Sick, Marius.
Oh, yo, nice, man. That's pretty fast.
Oh, nice time.
I'm still not sure if that's enough for first.
Pretty sure you can do a sub here. Like on those maps, you can gain so much everywhere.
Dude, it's so close. I'm 300 behind 10, and I'm 16.
What? Nine!
It's basically a full speed track.
Oh, was that bad?
Oh, I failed the ending again, come on. Oh, bro, what am I doing?
Oh my god, what? That was fast.
Oh, that's 0.4.
Oh my god.
I'm through the ending.
What? I love penalty. Fucking bullshit. Slightly touched the edge and completely got yeeted off. Yo, wahrscheinlich. I had minus 23. Dude, guys, you saw it. I barely went over that fucking edge. By the way, I think you can also no slide the first turn, actually, the exit. I think that could work. But it, like, barely saves anything. I was on a 27, obviously. With an equal ending. Ah, crack W.
Oh.
Felt the ending in every round.
Ah, I could have beaten him always.
Yeah, sitting outside on the ending is somewhat hard.
Might be nice class.
And do three again.
Yo, point 19.
Yes, you guys did a sick job, holy moly.
Holy shit, Marius is gaming!
Yeah.
But what is that time? Dude, whatever. Nice time.
Oh my god, I drove this wrong turn so wrong.
Solid Marius.
Wrong turn.
In one turn. No. Oh, before the platform jump, I went way too much to the right there.
That was definitely my best quali ever.
Yeah, GG.
Dominated that one.
Yo, nice.
Great job, Marius.
Thank you.
Hopefully you can also do it in the...
I doubt.
I bet you're gonna go safe knockout. And you're gonna be like at least 1 second slower every round.
2 seconds.
But in case you need it, you know how to be faster, so. Spam was complaining about Lex one when yesterday or today? What do you mean?
I guess I'm also safe top 100 with that time.
Oh?
Yeah.
Probably.
I think I am. Ah, but I don't know, I can't hard to judge how many people go hunt this.
I'm trying to win div 3 again. Whatever.
Let's go.
Oh, I could have improved so much, but I always feel the ending. Always. Because I bounced a bit before.
Just do it now?
What do I think about the map? Map is really good. Just the point with the black platform is a bit weird, but still okay.
Yeah, I don't like the transition there.
Yeah, it's a bit weird.
You must ask the quintessential Twitch question. Is the sub possible?
What was your old setting?
100% sure. The sub has to be possible.
I'm saying no.
Yo, Twitch main god, thanks for the prime sub, for the resub actually.
Hater.
That's actually difficult because I broke that one turn from.
Bernardi, what time did you have again, by the way, where you weren't sure if it was or not?
02.
Okay, you needed a 05.
Yeah, look, it would have been really close.
Yeah, I mean, you would have been,
I've been 60, in, yeah.
60 yep. seconds. I thought you'd save.
Yeah. I mean, not really safe, but I would have been in. Wow. Oh, man, you bomb.
How do you take that long left hander before the back platform? Like, how much right do you enter?
You enter completely right.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then I pull inside.
Then full steer left, basically. I travel some in the middle corner.
Yo, Chroma's the thing. Nice.
Thing is, you need to exit quite far left.
Yeah, sometimes I even...
Imagine being on the same server with a full speed player.
No.
The important thing is that you need to already go a bit left, basically.
Yeah.
So it's not a problem if you release shortly.
No. Yeah. Okay, makes sense, though.
Maybe I didn't run it wrong there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think sub is possible. Just saying.
I mean, how good did your run feel nowadays?
The last one was pretty good, yeah. there is always a little bit more possible.
Yeah.
Yeah. But is there a point two more possible?
Oh, one more PB guys, let's go.
Probably.
Might be it.
I mean, yeah, probably it. But... I'm gonna take the risky option. Imagine someone doing it in top of the day. The risk you have to do. The risk.
Oh, I got a bad
risk
ending.
Forgetting that.
Oh, only 1.5. My ending was garbage.
And my black laptop is always garbage.
I'm also scared to like flying off there. I don't know.
And Beverly said the website was an item even with O.
2.8.
Yeah, like if you do a dub, if you do a sub in match, that should be pretty good. I think.
I think so as well. I think you can win rounds with
a sub. I don't know if you can win rounds with it. I guess winning rounds will be like 0.6 or 0.8.
I'm not saying all rounds, I'm just saying you can win rounds.
Yeah.
There's gonna be at least one or two rounds where you win with a 0.8.
Yeah, there will also be some points doing like 0.4 in the match for sure.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I mean, even a 0.4 is also a sub, technically.
Yeah.
True.
Good luck, guys.
Yo, good luck.
Yo, good luck.
Good plan.
Let's see how often I crash the start. It will happen at some point.
I'm gonna take it fairly safe.
I try to as well.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, I respawn to them.
Oh no, I have no speed, fuck.
Oh, that's how you do the turn. Oh no.
You just fucking fly flying my face.
I had that yesterday.
Elimination now, I just try for another good left.
I did a 46.03 first attempt.
Yeah, that would have been safe.
Unbelievable.
That would have been like 63rd.
I lost. Yo!
Oh, man.
Yo, Arma! Yo, Lars! What are you
Hello?
Doing?
Wait. Wait, where are you?
You're also
you're struggling here.
Oh, I'm too far ahead, fuck.
Also,
what
clear
do you
water
think? What will be my time now? The first knockout.
46.9.
9, yeah. I would also say 9 then.
No.
I think you got a touch.
No, probably a touch.
Imagine going out with just one touch in the round, in the first round.
Oh, Matt is the one.
I mean, there's always a chance, you know?
Yeah. I hear it in Division 3 and Division 2, it's quite common, actually.
It's common?
To go out very early with just one small mistake.
Yeah.
Like Lars said that a couple of times. We just made a small mistake.
Oh my god, this edge is fucking hard.
Like 1 or 2 seconds.
Wait, it's
first.
Knockout round!
And already.
Oh
yes.
My god.
And
yeah,
what
I'm
do you
out.
Think the round before was?
Holy fuck, stupid. Dude, delete acceleration penalty. Worst fucking feature UW. I'm out because of that shit. Dude, that's such a joke.
5.
Fucking Nadeo, yeah. Ach, come on. That's such a joke, man. I hate Nadeo. Dude, that's such a joke. Fucking acceleration penalty. Delete that bullshit. Like, honestly.
Wow.
Yeah, dude, you should have seen it. That's so stupid. Then if you get the penalty, you cannot make the jump. Ach, dude, I'm so pissed. Like, holy shit.
Imagine going out first round with one touch.
Yeah, I didn't even touch, that's the thing!
I
slightly went over that stupid point, and then I didn't make the jump.
You can sort of blame the mapper as well, that he fills the jump there, that he can't make it with fresh.
Yeah, just find the mapper.
Yeah,
I'm just
fucking
saying,
Palmer,
you know,
man, what are you doing? Never build
Palmer.
A map again.
I'm just saying, that like, those are the small details that you can think about.
Like, that's such a joke. Like, in this left, like, here this turn, this nipple inside, then I didn't make a jump into this shit. That's so stupid, man.
I call driver mistake. But look so much.
I mean, it was a
good
driver
mistake.
I did so many bad things, also the ending. I was approaching it so wrong. Because I always
sound so close though.
Yo, Arma, nice time.
Oh, hello. Oh. I'm right behind Muscle as well.
I'm saving so hard.
I do 46 mid now.
Div 1 was so easy, actually. It was so easy.
Yo,
man.
How did
I threw it away?
I just.
You only saw that I didn't make the jump up. Look, you didn't see the penalty. Oh man, why on a good map, man?
Yeah, I got a touch.
Colon.
Yeah, you have quite some people in front. Yo, Birdie, thanks for the 100 bitties. Yeah, it already happened to me in the warm up. Fucking bullshit.
What?
It's still
so far behind.
It's still doable.
Oh my goodness.
Need to catch up like 0.2, okay? Yeah, good ending and you have it. Yeah, you got it at the moment. Yeah, just make it.
What
no!
Is happening?
What are you doing?
You still have it.
Dude,
it's not turning.
Yeah, I saw it.
What was the other turn?
Bro.
Muda is sending it. Holy shit.
Yeah, I told you some 4 heads. Mega like 0.3, 0.4. Och, man.
Kinda doubting you can win a round with 0.8 now.
I gotta make a hate tweet about acceleration penalty later.
You mean your homie?
Oh, Chroma is out?
I'm gonna make a tweet.
Your third one. Or fourth one, I don't know.
Wait, guys.
45.87 winning time in Div 3. That's okay.
Yeah. Quite okay. Man, this Griff feels so weird. Like at the beginning I was getting it and now I don't understand it anymore.
I have quite some pieces.
Yet, I also have some like small legs.
Oh. Like it, retweet it. Make this tweet go viral.
Also fails. 4 seconds
behind.
Wait, sure.
Yeah, of course spam survives.
Using his range to spread hate, I love it.
Yeah. Oh. I mean, it's not hate, I only said it's the most unsatisfying thing in Trickmania. I didn't say fucking bullshit, delete that shit. I would have liked to have said that though.
Are you sure you didn't say that?
No. I mean, no.
What happened? Granati was driving over an edge and got penalty.
But then I didn't make a jump.
Yeah.
Then I was mad.
It's just blaming the gear because, yeah.
I mean, it's still like kinda acid, you cannot make the jump then.
Oh my god, is that bad?
General
like for amateurs, it's not well built. Yeah. Like if I would have just get a regular slowdown, I would have easily been in.
I bet I would survive this round again now.
Probably. At least I would have been out in all the other rounds as well. Yeah guys, go like the tweet, retweet it.
Did you put the clip in the tweet?
No.
Oh.
I'm so slow.
I'm mega my
favorite. Ratchet, but why? Eddie it's still like, it's so close actually.
Eddie on dirt.
Eddie!
Someone answered my tweet. Who is it?
You already tweeted now. Yeah, I mean, I didn't go out because of acceleration penalty, but I would have lost less time. Let me join in on that hate. Twitter.
Hi. Wait, can you delete answers to your tweet? Is that possible?
Yeah, you can.
Wait, really?
Probably. Why wouldn't you?
You're not happy with an answer already?
That answer?
What answer is that though?
It's just...
Magus?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a great one, isn't it? That answer.
Antwort ausblenden. Markus stumm schalten.
Wow. Markus blockieren.
Markus entfolgen. Oh. Markus blockieren. I guess I'm gonna try everything.
Yeah, just cancel him.
Tweet melden.
No idea how long my saving will hold up here, but hey.
Thanks. Why is it so thing? Close on this track? Man. Like, holy shit.
Eddie just won and now Eddie is out.
Oh my god, man.
Oh, and I see Halko Tolki.
Oh, and it's such a good map. Ah, yeah.
You know, can I...
Like, I actually...
Checkpoints?
On yesterday's track, when I was like 140th, I was also in front of another Halko player. It was called Asoziala.
I'm out.
Oh, yep. Oh my god. Oh.
What?
Was it you hitting the checkpoint?
Yep.
Oh.
How?
Amateur
How
raus.
Bad are you?
I couldn't make the turn.
Why are we also bad in the knockout?
I fully turned.
What is this round though?
Scheiße.
I mean, except one guy.
No, everyone dead. Air wolf.
Look at this round. This is so bad.
If everyone's gonna survive. Yeah, he's gonna snipe the Lyrus guy. I bet you. Yeah. Dude, how is he so close there? Wait, Beat!
Oh.
Huh? Wait.
Yeah.
Link out.
Two people missed the finish. How is... Och, man. What is this round?
Aber you
are you fucking...
Man, what is this round?
Fucking F,
who's still in of the OK boys? Lars and Marius.
Lars and Marius, I guess.
Yup.
The others all sucked.
You know, the checkpoint placement could have been a little bit better. Or let's not say better, let's say more forgiving.
Guys, the tweet only has 21 likes. Hallo? We need more support.
Sorry, I didn't like your tweet, but I like the answer.
No, like the tweet, Shorty. Retweet it.
No. I don't actually think that badly about the acceleration.
I don't know, after weekly race? Oh, it's weekly race? What type of map is there? Or style?
Long map.
Wait, what? What style?
Long maps.
What is that style?
That's
not a style.
Yeah, but they didn't say something clear about the style.
Omega,
interesting ideas, they said.
Nah, he's out.
Oh, interesting ideas. But it's not by me.
I don't think I would play.
After,
How can it be interesting ideas but not built by me?
Yeah. Question. Oh, Wall versus Solo. Oh, Solo has no speed. Solo's gonna get sniped. Is he? No. Because bad finish by Wall.
Mother!
Naja, he failed very early.
So fast.
I don't think it's because that, Atiman. Like, a lot of people instantly improve after the time attack ceiling. We have one of those in the TeamSpeak. In the Discord. His name is Kai. I know, that happens like very often.
Yeah, it's almost strong. Oh, Rocket as well, but they are not that far behind. That is a nice place to crash, actually. Cheat as well. Like, where I crashed, I had made the same mistake, basically, but in the wrong turn.
I crashed at the worst possible space.
What is Pika's line?
Wait, who? I'm so confused.
Can't spectate him right now.
Oh, it's too close though.
Instead of going outside, he went full inside.
Oh, Rocket versus Solaire. Stiflaire. Solaire. Okay, he's gonna survive. Oh, Feed? Feed or Künzle?
Wait, what?
Both out.
I was... Huh?
Wait, point 27.
Same height as the last round, and it's a point 6. And it was... Earlier, I was just together with Marius.
Are you gonna
then
play?
Then he was just doing a point 2. In front. First place.
Yeah. Point. Literally, I saved. Could I easily lost like 2/10 in the last turn?
Oh, Evan. I think that's it for him now.
So many people have red tags.
Yeah, what the fuck is this? Like an army of red tags.
Yeah.
Kind of close loss.
Might actually survive.
Okay, one guy, okay, two guys just...
Everyone is actually lucky again.
Yeah, you can kind of say. Not that much though.
Lucky, but...
What the hell was that? Ice!
Oh, spam?
It was okay? Yeah,
what happened to spam?
No, Stefan, yeah, he's
on the
Pika! You gotta be kidding me! Problem. Pika, what you doing? He missed the finish and got sniped by 100. Och nee. How is that even possible?
He wrote that he plays from Indonesia. He's probably just in holidays.
Nah, isn't he like this? Isn't that like his? Isn't he like super influencer ish? Wasn't that him?
Ach, is it Gerber?
Yeah, it's Gerber.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the 435k on Instagram guy. What is he doing actually?
He's in Indonesia right now, apparently. Also, Evon.
Like, I think he's just like travel influencer thing.
And a vlogger?
A vlogger? Okay. Dude, why? His spam has to go out now. He cannot be lucky again.
Well, say that about Evon.
Yeah, Evon is still in the fight. But spam has to go out now.
I mean, he's so far behind.
Yeah, but he already was lucky. I mean, so was Evon. Okay, Neft.
That? Yeah, that's what I did. And the respawn is completely fucked.
Oh, Evon is gonna be out? Evon's out?
Wow.
Peace to me for what?
But Mime beat Evon then.
I'm peaceful now.
Ooh, Mime is gonna win now.
I was actually not far away from them now.
But I will not play weekly race today. Too tilted now.
Guys, I have sad news.
When did Grenady go out in the first round?
Oh, he played well, yeah.
This army of people only...
always
at the same position after the... And Mime again is one of them.
Mime is lagging, yeah. He's gonna survive.
Let's spectate Mime so he lags more.
Okay.
I don't even know if that works anymore.
I don't know either. Okay, Domus Rorn is definitely dead.
Probably.
Got the
hill
for loss.
It's fine,
loss. Solid hill. Yeah, just make the finish.
You went completely over that edge in that black platform.
Oh, Sanity is out.
I also thought when Kanati said it in the first lap, I thought he meant that edge.
No.
The left uphill edge.
No.
Yeah, that's
that was my first idea.
No, not the other
also
one.
Every round I'm close there.
No, it's the first black platform that you.
I
need.
Know which one you mean.
Yeah. And then I got the penalty. Oh no. And then I couldn't barely make not the jump, but flipped like with my backwards and got like almost a flip. And because I couldn't make
no
the jump, I was out.
The star. But Elkon is
well. Elkon.
Yeah, but he touched. Oh, he touched again.
We're currently holo out. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah, holo's definitely out. You got like half a second.
Elkon is catching. Oh no, Elkon's gonna survive! You've gotta be kidding me! There's no way that Elkon survives. Ah, come on. Ah, no, Lars! What are you doing?
Just save.
Yeah, just no, Elkon touched! It's still gonna be safe. What was that?
Of course it's gonna be safe. There are multiple people
even
2 seconds behind.
Holy
wait,
shit,
Elkon touched 3 times and he still drives the 0.8?
No, I think
yeah,
he 46.8.
No,
he touched 2 times.
Yeah, I mean, 2 times. Yeah, first at the start and then at the... I mean, it wasn't that... Like, he touched at good spots.
You mean he wallbanged? Oh. Don't tell it, Nadio.
Ach man, I'm still tilted.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Oh my god, that one guy was so close.
Oh, Elkon's so close.
Yo, Carp, thank you for the raid, bro.
Why is Garbage on me so pretty, right?
Thank you, thank you.
I remember close
round.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Oh, Lycra with a good line here. Good, good. Ah, never mind, not good. Dude, Marco fully going over the edge, obviously not getting two people touched. Nautic's gonna be dead because gear. Oh, is he? No, wait, is... Oh, he made it!
He's
Marco died. What was that?
Wait, spectating, this is so weird. Like, every time
Marco
people
Holo.
Touch, they just do the same thing. I think
Marco
it looks
Holo.
Exactly the same.
Yeah, Marco Polo.
I mean, it's Polo if you just... You know, you don't spell the H.
No no fail so far.
Akon going so far into it, he has no speed. But it's close for both of you. Okay. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Oh, someone failed the finish.
What no.
Just look like that. But someone stands on the left side of the finish.
Weird.
How did he get there?
I don't know. Okay. Who will get 9?
Me.
Last time.
Marius,
last time I won the quali. Or when I won it the first time, I got 9.
Will history repeat itself? Gabba is dead.
Good. Gabba is dead, I'm safe.
Yeah, not. Yeah, I mean, no, we have two knockouts, no?
Yeah, two knockouts. Yeah, yeah, but 6 trophies.
okay.
But Gabba is points, 0.7 behind. You guys are battling at the moment.
Oh, Marius.
My.
Why?
Did my leg or did he just slow? Oh, it's too. Oh! Okay, safe. Is Gabba gonna survive? That would be Omega League. Somebody would need to choke to finish.
Okay, no. I'm out.
I lost. That was such a slow out, yeah. I tried to go out.
Yeah, I don't know what Mime did. Looks like you got a slowdown.
Dude, Shadow had an insane ending.
GG and good enough.
GG und gute Nacht. Guten Night, dude.
Nice. Ach man! Aber. Fuck.
Have sweet dreams.
I mistyped.
You get saved.
Quite far behind, actually. He needs a big mistake for that.
I mean, Marius can save.
Yeah. You! Of course, Elkon goes over it completely, he doesn't get a slowdown. I call this rigged. That's exactly how I did it, and I got a massive slowdown.
Unbelievable. I would have liked him to get a slowdown, to be honest.
Yeah. Same. Yeah. For my. But, I mean, not. Nah. What? Vulnera!
Oh,
it? Okay, you were. Could you have made it?
No.
I mean, you were.
I had a really sick run. Besides that, I would have like.
Weren't you only like 1.4 behind?
Yeah, but it's that's how it works.
But like honestly, Chad, that's exactly the line I did, and Elkon survived it.
You can't even say that because we play in Camp 3. You can't even.
But I mean, I can. I don't have to be playing. But I'm very sure I barely went over it. Like you can watch.
Yeah, it feels weird.
Yeah.
Not really that consistent.
Is there a clip of it actually, Granati?
I don't know if somebody clipped it.
Probably.
Elkon has a bad start. And not too bad though, only 0.2 miles. Okay, Elkon it's getting closer.
Good finish jump.
Yeah, good finish jump.
Oh,
you're lucky, Clem touched.
You're actually lucky.
Yeah. Clem touched at the inside here.
I was a 0.8, so, but I have so many legs, to be honest.
Oh, it's Bubbleman TM, I fucked up.
Nope.
But he always gets so nervous.
It was especially in this black platform uphill that I had a lot of freezes, and that's where I lost it.
Yo, Chaotic Cyber, thank you for the follow, bro.
What's that Elkon line?
Elkon line is so weird.
Yeah. He has like no exit speed.
But it's safe.
Yeah, but it's not fast.
Not that slow.
He's always last speed of that.
It will null up.
Point 1 more, yes. Oh god.
Safe.
Also.
Oh yeah.
He just drove into the wall.
Mm-hmm. Okay, next round's gonna be close.
A bubble man again. Man.
He's again finally gonna win.
I still don't really know who that is.
Dead, completely dead.
It was SDE Bubble, Alter, Marius, from Formula 1 times.
So.
How is the jetpack still a thing?
Wait, have you played those Formula 1s, Jordy?
Yeah, I did.
Did we?
Oh, somebody
I don't remember you from Bubble Mentor. But I played those as well.
0.5, Marius.
I mean, I did play them, so...
Yeah, it's safe.
Can't say what else I should say about that. I didn't really play them that successfully, at least the first one.
Okay,
I did.
Full save.
Full save.
More than the yeah,
but
2 seconds.
The last one I was pretty good.
Okay.
I think 2 seconds. Dude, Vulnera, man. Wait, did you make it? Yeah. It's so weird when people still drive.
He's driving afterwards.
he's just going off.
Alright, top 3. We now almost touched. Close. Yeah, super equal.
You're inside each other, basically.
What?
What?
Acceleration penalty, let's go. Fucking bullshit. Wait, did you? You didn't touch.
It was a land bug.
Wait, really? Didn't you just land, on your side? I just thought you landed a bit too far on your side or something.
Oh, unlucky.
Not sure if that was... I always land there.
So. Weird.
Yeah, was it sick down though?
I guess...
Until the point.
Maybe you can get land bugs when you completely land on this white line.
No,
are the odds? What the fuck?
Yeah, it didn't have it yet. That's the thing. Unlucky.
Well played though.
You say unlucky, I would be so tilted.
Yeah, of course, there was a chance here to win.
Right. I guess Scrappy's gonna win. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Och, man. Cringe. Vulnera. No, rip.
And before Scrappy also crashes out, and then I'm tilted.
That's the kinda anticlimactic. But did you land with your right wheels on that white thing? Do you know?
Watch.
It doesn't matter.
There's a clip now.
It's just cosmetic. The white line is just cosmetic. It doesn't actually exist in the physics.
0.5 in the finals.
Yeah. A good time, yeah.
Dude, still, that was a very Kakega knockout overall.
The white line is not part of the match.
Yeah, actually, yeah, I was not close to the ball. I was actually with my right wheels around the white line landing.
Small chat.
That was weird.
Ah, so we played.
Unlucky, I'm gonna watch the clip.
Where do I find the...
Yeah, super equal.
You're inside each other, basically.
What?
Wait, what?
Acceleration penalty, let's go. Fucking bullshit. Yeah,
this is
super equal.
You're inside each other, basically.
What?
Maybe it was like you jumped. Wait, what?
Do you have the clip right now?
Who won? Scrappy won.
I mean, maybe it actually was a penalty, but. I don't know.
Yeah, I felt like I had normal acceleration afterwards.
Yeah, you jumped quite far, though. I don't know. Like, you. Maybe. But still, absolute joke.
See ya, guys.
Pahelion rides right back wheel, landing a bit tilted, that slowdown was bound to happen.
Yeah, I also guess it was tilted, but
was
still like
jumping to that point. So.
Yeah, bound to happen, I'm not sure. Possible, yes.
That is what I wanted
to
check.
Retweeted her. It's so good.
I mean, it could be penalty, but.
What is that?
I don't know.
It felt to me like it was the land bug was, but the acceleration afterwards was not penalty. It felt like that. Because I was only 9/10 behind them as well. If I had penalty, I would have lost much more, I think.
That's weird. Okay, that's like probably even more stupid than my knockout. Like, stupid in terms of law for Robo.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Like, especially that it happens then, like, ah, okay, that's actually unfortunate. RIP.
Alright guys, I'm out for today.
Yeah, not really our day today.
Enjoy the evening.
Yeah, I'm also out, bye bye, see you tomorrow. Oh no, never mind, tomorrow I'm not there, so see you on Saturday. Oh no, there's Saturday, see you on Monday.
Yeah, see you on Monday.
Bye bye.